No!
Yeah, you like that nog. Don't spit the nog out. Now look at the camera for a POV shot. Say thank you with the nog in your mouth.
Thank you.
Louder!
Thank you!
Good. Now go down to the hotel lobby and check out with nog all over your face.
All right. You know, I still don't like Christmas, but I kind of like what we just did.
Oh, really, Lois? I thought I might drive forward. I thought that might be a fun thing to do.
Stop fighting!
Local housewife and church organist Lois Griffin has revealed to this reporter that she appeared in a pornographic movie back in the early 1980s.
What? Mom, that's you!
Boy, that black bar would be a lot lower now, huh? 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 Would it not? Okay, Chris, this is the gentle art of philately, otherwise known as stamp collecting. Here's a pile of stamps carefully culled from swap meets and garage sales. And look at this. It's a Bolivian airplane. Now, it says it's worth 8 cents, but really, it's worth 12. See that? Already ahead. Came right out of the blocks with a winner here, Chris. Now, we'll just paste this very carefully into the book. And that's where it belongs. Now, this is a loaded handgun. And what we're going to do now is kill ourselves because this is horrible.
Couldn't we just stop philately?
Too late.
Do you have school spirit?
Yeah!
Do you have school spirit?
Yeah!
Who's got the most school spirit?
I do!
Show me your school spirit!
The players will remember this while they're playing. Now, did you get a look at the man who assaulted you?
I did.
Okay, can I get a description?
Yeah, he was probably around 5'9", 5'10".
Which is it, 5'9", or 5'10"?
I'd say 5'10".
Okay, we'll go 5'9 and a half. And now, how old was he?
Late 30s, maybe 37. I don't know, anywhere between 35 and 40.
Okay, well, let's say 37. How about ethnicity?
Yeah, he was Asian American.
Asian American. Are we talking Korean? Are we talking Thai? Are we talking Vietnamese?
Maybe Korean. Could have been Japanese, but I think Korean.
Okay, Korean. Now, how about identifying characteristics? Any marks, piercings?
May have had a tattoo.
He may have had a tattoo? Did have a tattoo? Which one was it?
I don't know. It all happened so fast.
You know what? It's fine. I have a preliminary sketch here. Is this the man who assaulted you?
Carol, how the hell are you?
Not too good. Jason left me. It's gonna be my 9th divorce.
Yeah, you know, just hanging out.
I just bought a giant room full of gold coins, and I'm gonna dive into it like Scrooge McDuck.
It's not a liquid! It's a great many pieces of solid matter that form a hard floor-like surface! Ah!
I'm gonna miss you, Carstairs.
I shall miss you too, sir.
With no one to look after, Carstairs fell into a deep depression from which he never emerged. He died 2 weeks later. Some say of a broken heart.
What, sir?
But that was Carstairs.
Death to America! And butter sauce. Don't boil me. I'm still alive. Iraq lobster. Iraq lobster?
Hey, Lois, what's going on here?
Oh, it's my book club, Peter. Come join us.
Oh, okay. I faked my own death once. No dentist appointment for this guy. Look at this, Cleveland. Front of the bus, back of the bus, middle of the bus. You guys are doing great.
Step forward, maggot.
Ah! Next time, that'll be you.
Well, why wasn't it him this time?
Oh, I'm so scared.
Peter, stop it!
Yeah, you're real big when you got that stick, ain't you? Okay, I'll stop now. We'll even get up at the crack of dawn.
Dad, it's time to get up.
Oh, jeez, Chris, it's the crack of dawn.
Yeah, but Dad, you said to wake you up.
Yeah, but it's, just get in the bed with me and your mom.
Okay, but what about...